come home. Reminder choir students that you need to check in and check out to receive full credit tonight. So make sure that you see the person in charge of your choir. Spotlight, will you please come to backstage right? Backstage right.
Yes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. For the purpose of times, every year at the end of the year concert, we always let our seniors who have dedicated lots of time and talent to our program do a senior spotlight. And normally we keep this as part of the concert, but because it can be extensive because there's so many talented students, we are starting those at 6:30 right now. So as you come in, just come in quietly, find a place to sit. And choir students, make sure you're not on your phones, you're being respectful. Speaking of phones, please silence your cell phones. That would be very appreciated and kind to our performers. So we're going to start right now with our senior spotlights, first with Lorian Mahone.
Cried the long night through. my name is Samantha Steffi, and I will be singing Easy on Me by Adele.
Thank you. I'm Leanne Warren, and this is Thea Howell, and we are singing Anyone But You from Juno. Squinched up your face and did a dance, shook a little dirt out of the bottom of your pants. I don't see what anyone can see in anyone else but you.
I never had the dad who No corny jokes or baseball gloves. No mom who just was there, 'cause mom was all that she had to be. That's not a worthy explanation. I know there is none. Nothing can make sense of all these things I've done.
Step into the sun.
is Aurelia Marin.
And we are going to be singing Your Obedient Servant from the musical Hamilton.
Mr. Vice President, I am not the reason no one trusts you. No one knows what you believe. I will not equivocate on my opinion. I have always worn it on my sleeve, even if I said what you think I said. You would need to sign a more specific grievance. Here's my advice, listen, 30 years of disagreement.
Sweet Jesus.
Hey, I'm not shy, I'm just the guy in the public eye, trying to do my best for our republic. I don't want to fight, but I won't apologize for doing what's right. I have the honor to be obedient servant, ain't a ham.
Careful how you see, good man, integrity, good man. Answer for the accusations that I have to feed, or prevent to be good man.
Bear your grievances legitimately, I stand by what I said every minute. If you stand only for yourself, it's what you do. I can't apologize because that's true. Your Honor, I have the honor to be your obedient servant, A. Ham,
A. Bird.
On the ground.
At this time, can I please have all my seniors go over here and line up by the stairs? So every year at the end of our year, at our final choir concert, we always acknowledge our seniors and send them off. Well, we're starting our concert, but we send them off with a choir rose for their dedication, their talents, and their time. Lots of time, many, many hours, days, weeks, years in our choir program. And we've had a lot of really good memories. And I said I wasn't going to cry, so I'm not going to talk anymore. I will say your name and what their plans are for next year and how many years they've been in high school choir with me. Please come across the stage, take your rows, and stay up here in a line. So you'll like line up kind of back here, okay? Be careful not to trip on the cables, all right? Okay, our first senior is Dylan Ditchin. Dylan plans to attend the University of Idaho to pursue a bachelor's in architecture. He has been in high school choir for 1 year. He's very talented. Next is Michaela Herrera. Michaela will head to the Next Steps program to pursue job opportunities next year. And Michaela has been in choir for 4 years, and she's my neighbor. Next is Jesus Perez. Oh, Jesus is gone, sorry. Jesus Perez! Jesus will also be heading to the Next Steps program to pursue job opportunities, and he has been in choir for 4 years. Gisela Sumaya. Gisela Sumaya will work for 1 year or two to save up money so she can go to BMCC, and she wants to pursue either criminal justice or video arts and technology. Gisela has been in the choir for 4 years. She will be attending Blue Mountain Community College next year, will be completing her prerequisites there. Then she will transfer to university to achieve a bachelor's degree in nursing, where she will receive additional certifications for cosmetic procedures. And Emily is amazing and has been in choir for 4 years. Alina Garcia. Alina will be working during the summer and then will attend cosmetology school after her summer, and she has been in choir for 4 years. Samantha Steffi. Samantha will be working at Regency next year and hopes one day to become a trauma surgeon. She has been in choir for 3 years. Cadence Bauer. Cadence Bauer will be taking a skip year to save money and then will attend BMCC to pursue a degree in education. She has been in choir for 4 years. Josie Spiva. Josie plans to travel the entire United States and wants to become a personal hairstylist. She has been in choir for 4 years. Lady Bird. Lady plans to attend flight attendant school next year after working all summer, and she has been in choir for 4 years. She'll be really good at that. Ryan Canton. Ryan will be going into the workforce and continue being awesome at living life, and has been in choir for 4 years. There's thorns on these roses, sorry. Thanks for your dedication. There's the thorn. Ryan Brooks. Ryan plans to go into the workforce while also pursuing a degree in psychology. Ryan has been in choir for 4 years. Bridget Weisner. To get her degree in cosmetology, her license in cosmetology, and to live with her friends up in the Tri-City Fun. She has been in choir for 4 years. Savannah Shell. Savannah plans to go into the workforce and then attend trade school after the workforce and has been in choir for 3 years. Leanne Warren. Leanne plans to pursue a degree in psychology and has been in choir for 3 years. Theo Powell. Take 1 year off and then is going to attend school to get a degree in education. He has been in choir for 4 years. Theo has also earned their stole in music, which is not easy. Lorian, I definitely said your name wrong earlier. Mahone, I still said it wrong. Lorian plans to go to community college and work, and she has been in choir for 4 years, but she just moved here, so she's been in this choir for one, but she's been in choir for 4 years. So, Lorian. Elle Uzel. Elle plans to attend BMCC to get her Associates of Science, and she has been in choir for 4 years. Ashley Esparza Chavez. Ashley plans to take a break this summer to earn money and search for a subject to do more studying. She has been in choir for 4 years. Camille Stokes. Camille is planning to take a small break, but also apply for college abroad. Camille has been in choir for 4 years. Joanna Jimenez Morales. Joanna will be attending Portland State University in the fall and is majoring in business technology analytics. Miss Nair. Yeah. Okay. She's been in choir for 4 years. Aurelio Merengueradito. Aurelio plans to go into the workforce while taking 1 year off to become the next Karate Kid and get his black belt, which is pretty close to getting his black belt, which is cool. And then attend college to pursue a degree in acting. No, Jenna. Can I please have Majesty up onto the stage, and Electra, you're going to go line up in the hall quietly. thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for being here this evening. For those who don't know, my name is Jordan Bemrose Rust. I'm the choral director here. This is our jazz and a cappella choir, Majesty. These fantastic students auditioned for this group, and they meet every morning, almost every morning of the week, at really early times, 7:15 in the morning, before school. And we keep them busy through the entire year. They are our travel choir for the most part. Lots and lots and lots of performances, but outstanding students and outstanding singers. That first song that we sang was Old Devil Moon, and our second one was Brazil, as you can clearly read in your program. Our next song is actually one of my favorite jazz pieces. This is one I sang in middle school with one of my favorite choir directors. It's called Moon Glow.
Must have been.
classic jazz song featuring one of our band trumpet players on flugelhorn, Carter Arrett. We will end Majesty's set with Blue Skies.
Blue skies do I see. Oh, no.
My fault again. I told him it was the second song, but it wasn't.
Thank you.
blessed to have such amazingly talented students. We have a lot of choir students that are also in band, and so we put them to work. This song is Touch the Sky from the Disney movie Brave, featuring Andrew Goller on the guitar, and Keegan Kellison on the drum, and Ali Shahalnik on the stand-up bass. Sorry about the house lights. I couldn't figure out how to turn them off. Sometimes when we have shows, the programming gets kind of weird, and I pushed all the buttons and nothing works, so sorry about that. Great job, ladies. Next up is our man choir. Man choir. Thank you. Hey, Electra, why don't you stop back there and wait? Yeah. Sorry. Keep going. No, you girls keep going. If you're in the aisles, you should watch out.
Mountains, shining gold in the blue. Life is old there, holding the trees, younger than the mountains. In 1841, I put me corduroy breeches on. I put me corduroy breeches on to work upon the railway.
we're going to change, of course, just a tiny bit. One of our seniors, her mom had a work emergency and had to stay a little bit longer, so she's going to perform her senior spotlight right now. Bridget Weiser, and Sam, I'm going to need your help with the closing. My name is Bridget Weisner, and the song that I'm singing tonight is A Little Bit Stronger by Sarah Evans. But before I sing that, I would like to give a great shout out to Memrose tonight because she changed her plans last minute just so that I could do this because we had family issues.
Thank you.
Before we end, we've got a couple more pieces for you, but before we end tonight, I said I wasn't going to cry. I'm good. We have a couple of large thank yous to do for some adults that we absolutely could not do any choir stuff without. The first one is our fantastic, fabulous, amazing, wonderful accompanist, Margaret Wetterling. Where did she go? Without you. So thank you very, very much for all of your time and efforts and everything. Thank you so much. Our next thank you, before I do that, I have a couple of announcements. The first announcement is that normally at this last concert, we do lots of awards and we give lots and lots of awards to all of our stellar kids. And when I say stellar, I mean I have so many amazing students that it's really difficult to pick, and then I want everyone to get something, and then we're here for 5 hours. And so, just in case your student did not tell you, we are the music department, band and choir, and drama are planning a dessert and award banquet next Thursday, 6:30 at EOTech. And it's a dessert and award banquet, and we invite all of our students and their families to please join us for that. If you can, it's not required or anything, it's just a fun, relaxed night of awards. Please bring one dessert to share with everyone, and we will have desserts and give some many awards, some fun awards and some very serious awards that are well-deserved for our hardworking students. So next Thursday, 6:30, hopefully you all can join us. It will be at EOTech because we're expecting about 500 people. Awesome. Woo! So please join us for that. Please join us for that. Our last big thank you. So a couple months ago, I had a baby. And tis life. But in November, my family and I, we found out that our son had a really rare heart condition. And he was going to need to be in the hospital when he was born because he needed to go right into surgery after he was born. And so not only do we have a sub shortage right now, but finding a music sub, a specialist that could jump in and keep this giant, amazing, energetic program going is like a needle in a haystack. And we are very blessed to have Mrs. Deborah Rinn, who was here, ready to go. TMI, I started to have contractions, and we needed to head to the hospital early, and Deborah was ready to come, and I was like, hey, guess what? You're subbing tomorrow. And she's in a concert, and not only did she just sub during the day, she did our March concert, she did conference performances, she took all 160 students to a competitive festival in Le Grand. She did the giant all-city concert in the gym. What else? A lot of things. She drove from Stanfield. I own Stanfield. I own to here, which is about 50-minute drive every morning for zero period. She put all of this music together. She taught all the students this music. I just came in at the end and looked good, but it was her work. And we appreciate you very, very much. Thank you very, very much. So we have a signed photo of all the choir kids for you. Yes, it's fancy. We have some beautiful flowers for you. Yes. And so she's been retired for a few years, and she's been helping all of us out, and she said, she's like, this is a lot of work. I'm retired after this, retired. I'm like, oh, okay, I guess so. So just to make sure she remembers, I got her a sweatshirt that says retired on it. So that nobody will bother her again.
I got her something for her to do while she's retired.
Yay! She's a wonderful prostitute.
Thank you.
this time we'd like to invite any alumni of our choirs that would like to join us in our final song. I decided to change our final song to a Whitaker piece. I like Eric Whitaker. He's one of my favorite choral composers. And as we send our amazing seniors off into the world, we hope that they continue to sing and sing together and love and love what they have learned here and bless others with their talents. So if all my choir students could please join me on the stage, let's let man choir go into the middle and then Electra join up around them. And then alumni, come on up. Yes, seniors, come on down. Seniors, come down to the front. So the seniors, these seniors are extra special. I'll talk while they're moving. Because we've been through a lot. We've been through COVID. Online choir, which was interesting. But we did it. And then a maternity sub, and here you are, still being awesome. This is Sing Gently by Eric Whitaker. would be great. Thank you very much for being here this evening. Hopefully we'll see you next week. Have a nice day.